Former Republican presidential hopeful Mitt Romney back in business, rejoining Marriott's corporate board. Great news, especially if you're a late night host looking for a quick laugh. But Romney wasn't their only target. Letterman also took aim at Playboy founder Hugh Hefner's on again now engagement.
Mitt Romney is going back to work. Mitt Romney is joining the board of directors at Marriott Hotel. See, who says President Obama can't create jobs? There's one right there. He created a job right there.
It was announced today that Mitt Romney has a new job. He's going back to work. He got a job at a Marriott. How about that? Mitt'll be working at a Marriott. And Mitt'll be the guy, when you're at the front desk arguing over your minibar bill, Mitt'll be the guy that comes from out back. Oh, I understand there's some trouble. let me have a look at that. You know who's engaged? Take a guess. Hugh Hefner. But is this a rerun? Isn't he always getting engaged? Yeah, Hef admitted, he said today about his fiancée, I've fallen for her and I can't get up. Anyway, she was saying that she was really, really looking forward to the ceremony, and people say, are you talking about the wedding or a funeral?
Right.
Thank you. There.